On Tuesday morning, legislators had expressed their frustration at the delay to release the funds, which they claimed had stalled projects at the grassroots.
He has said many things which are not very important to the members. We are aware that the act has been signed into, but what we need very important today is for him to table the allocation, the ceiling per constituency, for members to go and prepare projects for their respective constituencies.
Chairman of the Parliamentary Committee on National Government Constituency Development Fund, Moses Lessonet, had been hard-pressed to explain why there was still no money months after the budget was approved.
So I wanted Honorable Lessonet to take this matter very seriously. We know he could be campaigning to maybe become a governor or something like that, but he still has a responsibility to the people of Eldama Rafin to make sure that their projects are done timely and for all of us as members of parliament. So this is a very serious matter, Mr. Speaker.
So the CDF board is already in receipt of that 8 billion shillings, Mr. Speaker. And Mr. Speaker, the CDF board will be writing to constituencies to call for proposals so that the constituency committees, Mr. Speaker, can submit proposals towards that 81 million shillings, 896,551 and 70 cents, Mr. Speaker. And once the CDF board will be in receipt of such proposals, then they will be able to disperse monies, Mr. Speaker, to the constituency committees.
Lessonet, however, asked the legislators to remain patient as Treasury had already released part of the fund amounting to 8 billion shillings. For Channel One News Hour, I am Edward Kabasa.